insecurities, man, this is just my test. Cause he says he loves you doesn't mean that he's the best. No, between love and lust, sweetheart, it's more than sex. So stop selling yourself short, you are wonderfully made. Your beauty is perfection, in this image you are made. How can we escape the dismay society made? Blow your whistle on it if I ever come up fake.
Deeper than Ginsu, but it's true. So yeah, I had to call him out, this dude. But it's so hard to put him on blast when it's you. Cause iron sharpens iron, and it's often very violent. And it's a process when you think you are as sharp as iron. And that's pride, I got no time to ignore it. Love my sneaker game, but it's also my vice to be honest. Sometimes I think and hate on others, so called to be artists. That's when I pump my brakes and humble myself at my father's. He puts me in my place, a servant, I'm just a face to serve up a helpful plate. I'm the lowest for heaven's sakes, get me? So if you catch me acting all extreme, blow my whistle in person or text me. But let's keep it moving, I am as imperfect as you is, as injured as the dude that's labeled the king of the Jews. Yeah.
Sometimes you keep it colder than a meat rack. Money often I relapse, and this is my confession. I'm a cynical criminal, defective like a machine that's broken, utterly broken, scoping the scene that really angers me. But I'm open to pull the screen back, exposing the inner nature of a beast that's masking the hurt which wasn't there when I was formed in the dirt. And I mean that I broke the law, and with it all I flirt. But it seems that I'm walking with this blood upon my shirt, and I can't relax. Quite crucial, I deem that I can't escape. He even holds my car note, cause he's a G-Mac. The word of God is not a free rap. See, it costs dearly, so dearly beloved, come and believe that. Blow your whistle and find an altar to kneel at, and peel back the onion of the soul and watch him redeem that.